Hey, hey! Hi guys, I want to introduce you my homebrewing machine. In the dashboard, we can find two PID to manage the temperature of the mashing and the sparging. In addition, it has switches and regulators to control the power of the heating elements and the pumps. It has two containers made of stainless steel with 18 liters of capacity each one. Left container is prepared for malt mashing and the right one is set for boiling as a kettle. As you can see, all the enclosures are made of polished stainless steel, which is beautiful and aseptic environment. I made this brewing machine on myself from design to fabrication with the proposal of brewing my beer quicker, more comfortable and easier to clean. If you follow me along next videos, I'm going to show you how I design and build it from zero. I will share with you draftings, measurements, parts and all you can need to do a similar brewing machine. We are watching some brewings which I tested the machine. Here is the mass preparing. Doing continuous flow recirculation along all the machine, I achieve an accurate temperature in the whole container. After the mass out, all is ready to grain sparging with the water heated in the right container. At the end, the right container allows us to boil the wort. If you liked the video, please click on like button. If you want to build the same brewing machine step by step, please subscribe to El Taller de Palermo's channel to follow next videos. Thanks for watching and have a nice day!